Let's go see what we can do on the roar tonight. High seas, we'll sail for my guild. We'll take out the sloop today. Fix. All right, I'm gonna get some water. I'll be right back. Okay, so, what's the plan tonight? I suppose before we get into this, I am a Microsoft employee. I don't work for Microsoft Game Studios or Rare or anything like that. I'm playing this game because it's fun. I'm elsewhere in the company, but I do have to disclose that up front because, well, yeah, truth and stuff. Either way, so the plan for tonight is to go and stack vaults in the Devil's Roar, and I've been wanting to do that. I can't find anybody, any of my friends available to play, so we're gonna check our luck with randoms. We'll see how that goes. So I'm doing a guild sale right now, at least until I get the ship set, and after I set sail for the Roar, I'm gonna open up the crew. So that way when they're in, they're in. And then we'll just talk to them while we're while we're sailing. At least that's the hope. Oh. Beyond that, how's the night shift doing? Everybody doing good? Yes, I hope they're doing good. I figured I would do my TikTok stuff in the after hours because why not? This is not going to hurt much. There are plenty of folks out there looking for content that is in their countries and whatnot, so it's always worth a shot to try to get that done. Okay, let's go get stocked up. First things first, though, I think I'm going to go ahead and claim the Gold Hoarder's emissary. There it is. Just to get an idea of how we're actually going to approach this, we are going to grab, let me grab all this here real quick. We're going to grab all of our resources. We're going to go ahead and load up the ship. And this is so that way I don't have to worry about folks being like, oh, I want to go do this. Well, that's too bad. That's not what we're doing. All right. I have a goal in mind. I've been wanting to do this. So I want to stack a minimum of 3 treasure vaults in the Roar before going and doing all the vaults. So we're going to be collecting a lot of idols. Yeah, we'll get the bait crates too, why not? Those of you showing up, playing Sea of Thieves, how is your fishing going? Here we go. Hunter's Call is probably one of the most difficult ones to raise. I try to take every chance I can to fish when I'm not sailing the ship. There we go. Put that there. Let you join. Like I said, I'm probably gonna open up the crew here in a second, so let me get on the way. If you want to hit me up on Discord, I'll certainly give you an invite, Jaden. How much time do you have to play? All night? Okay. Pay attention to chat here for a second. Join if you can. You can DM me there. Rest of my stuff yet.
Not again. Working here is so unfair.
Okay. Oh, since we're doing gold hoarders, might as well rock the colors. Let's get that done. I think I got a new one here somewhere. Oh, this guy right there. With the awesome color splash. Go with the golden sails. Normally I like to keep it pretty low key, but maybe not today. So I will keep with the ravens. We will go with this one, and you know what? We'll keep it the way it is. There we go. Boom. This is still such a nice, look at this. This is such a nice headpiece right here. Look at that. Let's see here. Voyages, gold hoarders, treasure vaults. I believe this is the one that we're going to end up doing right here. We'll dive the location. And that should set us up pretty good. No, I don't plan on doing any PvP. I'm strictly going out to have fun and see if I can stack treasure vaults. That's it. I don't see the need to be sweaty in this game. I play this game to relax, even though there are some folks out there that are super toxic. Both common and streamer alike. Me, personally, just want to keep it fun. Thank you, Jaden. Thank you for the follow. Yep. Let's go ahead and turn this out. Go ahead and head up the roar. wind anyway. There we go. Sounds like there's already some volcano activity. Hopefully not at the island I want to go to. This must be down south. Yeah, that's where this is. This is the Devil's Thirst, I think. I am on PC right now. I need to get food. We'll get over here out of the range of this. Fix up our boat. It should be fine. Look at that. No damage. I'm all right with that. Okay. Is my wheel broken? No. Anything else? Nah, we should be fine. Okay. Let's pull out our fancy compass, see where we're going. I know a lot of you are not going to like this, but I do anchor in the lure simply. Thank you, I'm going to call you Chua. I can't pronounce your name. How very American of me. I apologize. Give this a run, see what this first piece gives us. Get on our boat, figure out where everything is. Ooh, what's this? Don't mind if I do. Free loot. Hey, thank you very much, Chua. You have a great night. Okay. Let's get our signature coconuts here. Let's take a look at this map piece. Where are we going? I got the piece with the X. All right, well, we take those winds. Where do we need to go? Looks like Flintlock Peninsula, potentially? No. Maybe, here we go. This is it, Fletcher's Rest. We go to the north side. All right, so we got our first idol right off the bat. That is excellent. I think now's the time where I should open up my crew. Let's go figure out how to work that. I haven't ever done an open crew before, so this should be interesting. Crew management. Allow friends to join me. Vote to change crew type. All right, we are now open. We should start seeing some folks come in. Or a folk come in, who knows. We'll see what luck brings us. Thank you for the rose, Kua. I didn't even see that. I'm still getting used to TikTok's format. I really apologize if I missed some of this stuff. That's just the way it goes. Looks like we got somebody coming in. Maverlick. We'll talk to this person first. Hopefully they're not sweaty or toxic, but we're going to see what we're going to do. Should be coming up here pretty quick. Maybe a bit more west. Maverlick, welcome. How are you? Welcome to the Devil's Roar. I plan on stacking some treasure vaults. Are you down? If you don't have a mic, it's okay to type. If you're on a console, I guess do what you can. If you can hear me, jump up and down. I think that's probably my first one. There you go, perfect. Are you down for running vaults in the Devil's Roar? It's ridiculous here. It's cursed water shores. Don't care about that right now. Ah, good work. Thanks for fixing that. So, I've already got one map piece and it pointed me at the X. It's going to be over here at Flintlock Peninsula. First piece out of six gave us the X, so yes, that's one down. I want to stack at least three of these. Also, if you need the commendation for wearing all gold hoarder stuff, now's the time to do it, because I'm decorated nothing but gold hoarders. Ever done a vault before? If you've done a vault before, jump up twice. All right, perfect. Have you ever done a vault in the Devil's Roar before? It's just a little trickier. Nope. Almost dropped anchor on myself. Ugh. Should we stay away from that? Fletcher's Rust, not Flintlock. My bad. Okay, so that map piece is going to be on this northern island. As we get close, if you want to go find it, you can jump off on this north island, and I'll pull around the side. So don't panic, I'm gonna anchor, mostly because I'm gonna have to chase down my ship in case of earthquakes. Let's see how far north does this go. I think it's going to be right about here somewhere. Volcano's not blowing smoke. If you see it blow smoke, get back to the ship. Am I missing it? Let's see here. Check it out. Let's see your thoughts on Alliance servers. Considering I like enjoying the content of the game, and by far PvP is certainly a one to do all that with. Personally, I think it's awesome people can work together. I've been in Reaper alliances, I've been in all kinds of alliances. I think everybody benefits from it. All right, Maverick, let's see what's inside. That's the Fletcher's Rest gold key. Perfect. I'm gonna put our keys over here. That chest can go on the front of the ship. And take a look inside, look what we got. Okay, I'm going to stack our keys right about where you're standing. So we're going to do at least two more of these. You ready? Go ahead and vote down. All right, come help me raise this anchor real quick. Looks like our next destination is really far that way. That way being east. If you want, this is a perfect time to get your fishing in. I have plenty of fishing bait down below should you decide you want to do it. Perfect. All right, Maverick, you want to run out and get this one? Oh, yeah. It's pointing at this thing pretty hard. Like a glove. All Perfect, perfect, perfect. There it is. Ooh, which island is this? Okay, looks like where we're gonna end up digging is Ruby's Fall. Eventually, just need to know where. Until then, we follow the magic golden compass. When you can, Maverick, take the mermaid back. Or you can explore around, maybe you find something. I'm also watching in-game chat as well, so you can type and I'll probably see it. Oh. That works. That's another map piece. Well, X isn't on this one, so off to the next one. So I think our next destination is exactly where that volcano is exploding. At least according to this. We've got time, get some fishing in, because we can't go anywhere until that volcano stops. If you want, earthworms are down at the bottom. That'll catch you your devil's fish that are out here. Splash tails today. We're clear to go. I'm gonna go get this one, Maverick. Find out where we're headed. Looks like Sender's Islet. All right, we're here, Maverick. This is Cinder Islet. This is where our next piece is. This right here is why I always anchor in the roar. No X. No X yet, Maverick. Gotta go to the next one. Maverick, you still with me? Jump up and down if you're still with me. This is the worst part about doing open crew is don't know who you're gonna get. I absolutely need a second person to handle all of this. We'll find out where we're headed. Forsaken Brink. Keep like we are, we should run right into it. I don't know, chat. I think it's about time to recycle our visitor here. think is really interesting right now is that I haven't seen a single message in a bottle. Not a single one. Reminds me, do I have a boat? I do not have a boat that actually works out. Is it a harpoon boat? Looks like we lost Maverick, which is fine. I guess he idled out. But for now, we'll take that boat. Oh, nice. What's this? Wood crate. Take it. Absolutely gonna need one of these. One moment. Looks like this one we're gonna get on the sixth piece. So it's somewhere in that large swath of space. Okay. Where are we going? Looks like straight ahead. Let's see what that looks like. Well, that'd be awesome. But both of us at Ruby Falls. Let's go. We'll take it. Let's see here, does the open crew still stay open? Let's see here. My crew. Crew management. Oh, we are open right now, so whoever comes in. If anybody. Definitely going to stay on the range of the volcano. not stop to do that right now. Where we should be heading is over there where that mound is. That is Ruby Falls, which is where we need to be anyway. So it works out. The last piece of the map is on the island that we're going to end up digging on. Side of this thing. The skellies are awake. I'll find out here shortly. The answer to that is no. Perfect. We'll take it. We're actually going to park here. Okay, let's see here. Let me go into here real quick. Alright, so we got two things to dig up here now. Good or bad? What a map looks like. Of course, it's going to be all the way back up there. It's fine. We'll do it. Not like we don't have time. Chest number 2. All right, another Fletcher's Rest gold key. This barnacle chest right here, so we can take it with us on our way out. They'll be pointing over there. Thank you. And then we'll take this piece for this. Let's get back down south here. Grab our loots. Going to be awesome. Oh, my puppy's having puppy dreams. Okay, let's take a look at our compass here. Where's it going? Probably to Brimstone Rock, I think.
Cash, I need you for a second.
Welcome. As a heads up, Tiger, you know what we're doing. I've got two keys already, and this will be the third once we get it. Ooh, we got an X. Now, which island is that? I think that's... Is that Flintlock or is that Fletcher's? That is Fletcher's. This will make our third key. Get you with the hook. You down for doing three treasure vaults, sir? Good job, Tiger. You're like on it. The last guy, he just kind of bounced around to my ship for like 45 minutes. Some serious airtime there. I think this is an extra one. What's going on with this? You accidentally dug up another treasure. That's awesome. Collection of them, and I believe that's all done here. You just want to go ahead and rock it? I mean, it's all Fletcher's Rest at the moment. I have a boat. Let's see here. You don't have a mic. Let me see here. Can you type? If not, can you? If you can answer yes or no, jump once for yes, twice for no. Or not at all for now. Ah, perfect. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Okay. Have you done this before? Just asking. I mean, looking at you, you're in all kinds of gold hoarder stuff. Ah, level 100, perfect. Okay. Well, let's take the ship around back. I've got a rowboat in the back, and we'll just have to listen for the volcano going off, because we got three of these keys. I don't know how to reset this, or if you just bring down the, yeah, it works. All right, I'll get us around the other side where the vault is. Even if we have to stagger it out with like a quick buried treasure dig and come back, I mean, it'll be worth it. Because we're going to get like almost 100 chests out of this. I'm gonna go ahead and anchor us. There's already a boat here. That's awesome. Getting volcano activity, I'll run the boat out and lead you here. You all right with that? Perfect. Do you want to do the puzzle or do you want me to do the puzzle? Perfect. Not at all. Jeremy to oil up. I don't know what that means. Time to go. I think this is where it's going to blow. You good with unloading everything else while I get the ship out of here? Perfect. I'll get out of here, do some fishing while we wait. I think I'm far enough away. Something I noticed over there is that the key is gone. Like, we brought the two keys with us, and that's great. I'm wondering, and if you're willing to do it because you don't know how to do multiples, if you take a new key and put it in after you get all of the baubles out, does it restock the... Oh, perfect. Awesome. Great. I'm gonna do some fishing. We gotta get the trophy. It takes about 3 minutes. It's all right, I got a ruby slash tail on me right now. Trophy variety. But yeah, it takes roughly about three and a half minutes. It'll calm down. We could probably do the other two vaults before this thing blows again. That's one thing I love about the roar. There's hardly anyone here. I suppose when I start grinding hourglass PvP, that'll change. Oh, we're done. Heading back. Give it one quick look around, and then I'm heading back in. As this was empty when I was outside of bounds, but you know how quickly things change. There's one Reaper's chest sitting way over there. There's a shipwreck over there. Maybe next time this thing blows, when we get out of here, if it's still up, we'll go take care of the shipwreck. You ready? Okay, I'll wait. Okay, well, I'll tell you what, hold on. Let's see if he comes back. Let's see if he comes back. Give him a few minutes before we figure out what it is we're doing. I don't think he's coming back. Cemetery grade 5. This is the earthquake, so we have to worry about this too much. What's going on, Noobling? We're stacking up these Devil's Roar treasuries. We got the first one done, and the open that I had, he said he was having sound trouble. I don't know if he's coming back or not. Probably not. If he's not back by the time I get finished stacking this on the ship, what we're going to do is we're just going to go ahead and sell what we have, and we'll come back. Oh, we got to go. It's fine. We'll leave the boat here. I got another boat on the back. Got the chest full of keys sitting on the island. Just stack this treasure right here. I mean, technically, I guess we could go sell. I got a new guy, Sonic Gull. Welcome. Gold, do you have a mic or do you type? How do you interact here and see if these for open crew? Yeah, put that back up, please. Put it back up, please. Not for the roar, anyway. Let's see here. Very unlucky. Let me sit down. Out here just spinning away. Okay, Sonic Gold, I've got two more treasure vault keys sitting over there. There's roughly about 60 more pieces of loot. Do you want to come out here and swim for the peanuts, or do you want something else? We're actually going to use that particular boat to take it back to the vault. I'm still turning. Why am I still turning? There we go. That should lock us in place. Let's move us forward a little bit. The other way, but it's fine. We've made a decision. Sonic, you ready? Come on down, Sonic. this lock and key. Lock and key, let's see here. Little chalice, lock key, and two vertical tools. Perfect, here we go, we ready? Big chalice. That's not it. Maybe this one. There's only one, right? It's only one with chalice on it, right? No, there's two. Got it. There's got to be this one. Or this one. I just saw the other one here. Okay, hold on. Like literally no help. That's fine. We'll dump all the rest of the treasure that we can find. Maybe I'll see it. Not here. We have to go around this way. It's a shame. We're probably not gonna be able to get the big chest in this one because I can't get any help. Wasn't able to get it because I had maybe I'll get lucky on the next one. Sad. I wasn't able to get the full bit of this because I couldn't get any help, man. So bad. That makes me feel somewhat better. I think I'm gonna do, since we're running out of time, I'm not gonna say running out of time, look. I'm gonna take what I have, and I'm gonna post up the treasure map to this vault key at the outpost. Still, I mean, we got two vaults worth of stuff. Well, one and a half. I'm already a grade 5 emissary, so any reapers on the map will definitely know I'm here. Okay. Let's get this stuff to the Roey. This is what we're gonna do. We'll get all this counted up, find how much money we made, we'll post our request, drop our emissary, and we'll make somebody extremely happy. This is a really nice vault. Throw you there for the next person. Let's go to Morrow's Peak. It's directly south of us. Let's go make that dream happen. We should be on the north side of this island. No, we're on the west side of this. No, we're on the north. Thank you. over there. Let's go look. Is not quite. Reading the wind wrong. Down for doing a meg right now. Welcome, Tryon. You've made it just in time. All right, Tryon. You ready to go score a lot of money? Let's go get this sold.
All right.
Thank you.
think that's it. About 1.5 volts of Fletcher's Rest.
Wow. Dude, well, thanks for letting me get a money.
Hey, no problem. You want to go lower gold hoarders real quick? Yeah, that way you get the extra 3K. I'm going to post a map. If you want, I don't know. I don't think you can sail on my ship afterwards, but I have a map to another vault for Fletcher's Rest if you want it.
That's the wrong NPC. Oops. Out of here.
I'm gonna go post this map. Go see how I did. Now the last guy had come through here. He never made it down to the vault. Had to do it by myself. I didn't get the big chest, and I lost half the loot. So it is what it is.
Yeah, I've been struggling to find people's microphones.
I've been trying to get in good with the streamer community. I'm actually streaming this on TikTok right now.
Oh. How much viewers you got?
Let's see here. 3. But you know what? They're the best 3 right now.
Absolutely. You wanna type your TikTok in chat?
Oh yeah, no,
can
it's just
give it a look.
Sure. I mean, yeah, here. Oh, wrong chat. Let's see here. There you go. All right, how'd we do? Yeah, 130,000, not as good as I'd like. What I got in the other half of that vault and the next vault after that probably would have been perfect.
Yeah, that's unfortunate.
But yeah, no, thanks for stopping by, man. Yeah, the whole TikTok thing right now is just kind of doing it after hours when I'm not doing Twitch or cutting other things up. Like tonight was podcast night, so I had to go do that.
Yeah, well, I wish you the best of luck with all your gaming and stuff.
Oh, yeah, man. I appreciate it. Thank you. Thanks for helping me sell my loot.
Yep. Thanks for the cash again. Have a good night, dude.
Later, dude. Good night, Noobling. Thanks for stopping by. about got over 2 million. That's not bad. There it is. There's the emissary, Lord. All right, TikTok. Thanks for letting me come hang out with you folks. Hope the night shift finishes off the morning strong. And we'll end it with the Nordic Cajun saying. We're stream with him Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday. And we also podcast on Saturdays. Stay awesome. Keep it classy. And remember, don't be a dick.